essentials, my keys, my phone. Oh, hold on. Some snacks for the road, my wallet, and I just need to get my shoes. Look at my brother's shoes. I wanted those shoes, but they didn't have my size. Bye, Rocky. Whoa, you guys are so zoomed in. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another vlog. Today is Thursday, my day off, and I'm headed to a ortho appointment, and I thought I'd bring you guys along because you guys seem to really like my braces vlogs, and I'm gonna see what the update is on my teeth. Gonna get the colors changed, my teeth tightened, so let's go. It's about 11:15 and I have to be there at 12, so hopefully we get there on time. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead. How I prepare myself is by connecting to the Bluetooth. And it's this one. Let's see if it grabs. Let's turn off the Wi-Fi.
Bluetooth connection is successful.
Perfect. And then we go to our all-time favorite playlist. Hey, let's go. Uh-oh. I got interrupted. Okay, guys, you guys want to know something embarrassing? I was vibing so hard to one of Russ's songs that I passed my turn. So I passed my orthodontist, and I didn't realize till I was like at the other stoplight and I turned around and I was like, oh, I just passed it. So now I'm gonna be late. Well, not really, I'm gonna get there probably right on time, but how embarrassing is that? Well, not embarrassing, but Russ just goes so hard, so God bless his music. Okay guys, we made it with 2 minutes to spare, so I'm still on time. And so yeah, let's go ahead and go in. I felt like an idiot, but then I was like, it's fine. Like, I wasn't distracted. I was just zoned out to Russ's song Manifest, because that song just gets to me. So yeah, we just got here, just checking my phone, and we're ready to go. Let's see what we have to do today. All right, we're here. Say hello.
Hello.
I think it's okay.
Okay. We're at your favorite place in the entire world, right?
Yep.
Absolutely. All right. Okay. Let's see how we're doing. Dang, that's looking so good. Mm-hmm. I'm doing such a good job. Mm-hmm. Bite down. You're doing a pretty good job.
Thanks.
Yeah. I am loving it. Okay. So you're going to get something a little different this time, though.
Really?
You're going to get rubber bands.
Yes. That means we're a step closer.
We are. Everybody's dream. Right? So we'll keep on closing up the gaps. But you'll notice, right? So like the center of your smile up on top is here. On the bottom, it's right here.
Yeah.
We want it to go right like that. Okay? So you're going to wear one rubber band on that right side that's going to help you with that.
Cool.
And then, yeah, it's looking good, girl.
Yeah, they're pretty close.
They are. Like 5 more years from now, they'll be off, looking good.
Yes. No.
It's going to be amazing.
Don't say that. yeah. Are you gonna also pull, like, because I feel like this, the bottom side is really inside. Is that gonna get
so this support? Rubber band will help with that as well. Okay. Right now there's two different things. One, a lot of people think that your bite should be like this, your top and bottom teeth should be like that.
No,
right? So you're one of the 1% that actually knows how your bite's supposed to be, which is awesome. Yeah. So your top teeth are supposed to overlap the bottom. Yeah. Now yours are like this right now. This rubber band not only gets that midline on, but it also helps bring those bottom teeth forward so that they are touching.
Oh, okay.
Yes, we're doing all of that.
Yes.
And
I already saw them because I remember when I had them first, my teeth were sticking out like the top, and I can already tell them.
It looks so good now. I mean, it looks awesome.
I should have done it the first time.
I know.
You told me, and I said no.
I know. So I'm glad you're listening this time.
Yeah.
Okay. Fantastic, girl.
Thank you.
Yes.
What color should I get?
Break. ¿Otra vez? Wait, ¿no los hice?
No los metí por ahí, ¿ok?
So you're gonna go. From this lower one here to the first one with the hook.
Oh, that feels weird.
Yes, it's gonna be a little weird.
Okay.
It's gonna hurt a little bit. Well, not a little bit. It's gonna hurt for like the first 2 days or so, okay? But the more you wear them, the less it will hurt.
And I wear them every day, all day?
Yes, every day, all day. Okay?
Oh,
do you like the color? I really like it. It looks good.
Yeah, it's cute.
Yes. Okay. All right.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. We'll see you back in
I haven't been in my vlog in forever.
I know.
Where have you been? Where have you been?
You tell me.
No, you tell me.
Where have you been?
You've never been here.
I saw you dancing like a fool.
Really? Thanks.
You're welcome. She's crazy, guys. She's crazy.
I am. I was on time today. Did you know that?
I'm so proud of
Thanks.
You.
Thanks. I did I missed the street, though. I had to, like, go over there, take a Yui. Yeah, it was... I don't know. I was listening to music.
How many times have you drove here
and I know.
You missed your turn?
Yeah, I know.
What were you on your phone?
No, I was listening to music.
Oh.
I was just, like, singing, and I was like, wait.
You're like, that's
yeah. I was like, that was my turn.
You're so funny.
I know.
Okay. So,
next
I need
month?
Your turn.
Yeah.
But guess what?
What?
Why?
Guess what? What?
Guess what? I don't have it.
You don't have my chart? Oh, okay. I was like, wait, don't say it.
All right, guys, so I'm out, and as you heard the doctor and the assistant, I have to wear a rubber band on my right side so that my bite can shift. And it already feels weird, like I only have a rubber band on this side and it's really tight, so I'm getting like, it's not a headache, but I'm getting pain on the right side of my head, and I just feel really weird all on my right side, so I'm not excited. But
do you like the colors?
I never change colors. It's always, I think I have done purple before, but it's always pink and light blue. So I had to change the color. I was gonna go black, but then the assistant said she's not a fan of it, so I trust her because she's been doing braces for a long time. So yeah, I feel really weird, and I was gonna eat my snack, but now I can't because my teeth hurt. So I'm just gonna go, and I think by the time I get back in town, I have to pick up my mom from work. So yeah, let's go. Oh, it freaking hurts. You will be praised with angels and saints. We sing worthy. Are you Lord? You will be praised. You will be praised with angels and saints. We sing worthy. Are you Lord? Yo que pensaba.
¿A dónde?
Oh, you want to go outside? It's so pretty. Let's go outside so you can get some fresh air. Come on. Been in all day, huh, weenie butt? Enjoy the sun. My sisters have a mess in the backyard. Enjoy the sun while you can because it's probably gonna snow tomorrow. Hijo de su madre. Mi mamá me dijo que metiera el melón papaya al refri para que no se hiciera malo. Y se me olvidó. A pegar. I'm just gonna eat it. Me lo voy a comer todo ahorita. Nada más que se enfrió un poquitito. Mientras, I'm gonna... So it's my off day, obviously. You guys know what that means. Oh, I'm gonna put all my stuff upstairs. Well, not all of it. So yeah, it's my off day. So what that means is that it's laundry day. And we love laundry day. Look at how pretty it is outside. Oh my gosh. It was just freaking snowing like 2 days ago. My dog leaves his toys everywhere too. I don't know, but when I'm home, especially when I'm home alone, I don't like to have any opened doors. Is that weird? Mi cuarto es un desastre. Está bien, ahorita lo limpio. So yeah, I'm gonna tackle some laundry and cry because my teeth hurt like a freaking weenie. And yes, my room still looks like a nursery. Oh, have I ever even showed you guys this? They're so cute. Ay, santo. Me va a meter una buena. Alright, guys. So, I put a lot of laundry in. Y voy a recoger un poquito aquí abajo. But I feel like Gymshark launches something new every other week. And it's so annoying because it's, like, really good clothes, obviously. So, I just spent money on a... My hair looks like stupid, but I just spent money on another launch, and it's like a cozy wear, and I'm upset. My bank account's upset at me too. It's okay. But right now I'm just gonna put a YouTube video on. Y a limpiar antes de que me vaya. Me voy a ir como en una hora por mi mamá. Por mi mamá. Me duele bien feo los dientes. Hey guys, what's up? So it's a little bit later in the day and I have been laying down for like 4 hours and a half. I have a really, really bad headache just on this side of my head. And this side of my face is in extreme pain because of this stupid little rubber band that I have on me now. So I'm just gonna start editing a vlog for you guys and then I'm gonna go to the gym. I do have to put away some laundry too, so I have a few things to do. I wish I would have fell asleep, but that's literally the only way I can cope with my pain. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Just wanted to update you guys, and yeah. So I brought my camera, but I forgot my memory card. But the day took a twist of events. Are you waiting out here? We came to buy some tickets for a baile this weekend. Ooh. So you guys are getting a baile vlog, gang gang. I'll tell you guys where and when it is so you can go.
I saw you, bro.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Dang it.
I was like, damn, the light reflects off of this all cool.
A ver, bro.
No. Yeah, bro. I'm home. Tomorrow's Friday. I have the day off. And so I'm going to be vlogging more. This vlog will go up on Friday probably. But you heard it. Right, we are going to a baile on Saturday. So we're gonna go see La Energía Norteña in Denver and es en el Chaparral. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and wash all this face off and go to sleep because it's about to be midnight. I just uploaded a vlog. Love you guys so much for all the support, all the comments, all just everything. I love you so, so stinking much and I appreciate you more than you know. And I hope that you know that always. But anyways, my headache doesn't want to go away and I don't have my band on right now because I lost it at Chipotle when I went to eat with Bella, but now I'm gonna put it on and cry and I'm gonna go ahead and sleep. So I will see you in my next vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I love you so much. I appreciate you so, so much. And please always remember, God, goals glowing and growing.